We express profound gratitude to His Excellency Uhuru Kenyatta, President of the Republic of Kenya, for the excellent facilities for all our delegations. We commend the President and the Government of Kenya for the meticulous preparations and excellent organization of the 9th Summit of ACP Heads of State and Government.
This has been a historic and highly successful summit. This has been also what we call our landmark in the trajectory under which the ACP Group of States will be led by President Uhuru Kenyatta as President in Office of the Summit for the forthcoming 3 years. The Secretariat therefore looks forward to working very closely with President Kenyatta.
As we leave Nairobi today, I do believe that we are in good hands as I begin my tenure as Secretary General of the ACP. I'm very sure that I'll be in good hands.
Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, the summit adopted the Nairobi Nguvu ya Pamoja Declaration that will serve as our compass for the next 3 years. This has been delivered from our conviction that unity is strength and that we shall always be stronger together. So as we close, ladies and gentlemen, allow me once again on behalf of the government and people of Kenya, and indeed on my own behalf, to express our sincere gratitude to the ACP member states for having chosen Kenya to host this important summit. With that, excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, it is now my honor to declare the 9th ACP Summit of Heads of State and Government officially closed. God bless you all.